It is an annual party known for its over-the-top costumes, and we're talking about the upcoming 40th Howling Success Gala and Patron Party event. It's April 6th at 840 St. Charles Avenue in New Orleans. All the money raised goes to help thousands of local animals in need. I love the costumes. With us today from the Louisiana SPCA, it's Communications Director Alicia Haferly and Grant Champagne, the bar manager of the Velvet Cactus, one of the vendors that will be participating as well. Welcome, guys.
Thank you.
I see you getting the drinks ready early.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Most important part of the event.
Right. You need those, right? But first, let me ask you about the Howling Success for those who are not familiar with it. It is Saturday, April 6th. So describe the festive atmosphere. We saw the cute pictures with all of the costumes. And are you encouraged to come dressed up as an
you
animal?
You are, but what's really different about Howling Success is it's not your typical gala. What you'll see is people dressed up in cocktail, black tie, all the way to the costumes, you know, going with the theme of the event every year. So whatever speaks to you, you will not be out of place. So just come whatever is comfortable for you.
610 Stompers going to be performing as
so
well?
So not this year. So that was at a past event, but this year we've got amazing musical lineups. You know, we've got Big Sam's Funky Nation for our gala, and then we were really really excited to secure a couple members from Grammy nominated band Chawa to perform at our exclusive patron party, which takes place right before the gala.
Okay, and many vendors, a lot of food. Are you gonna be going in a costume?
Oh, that's to be determined.
That's to be determined. So tell me about your boss and your restaurant being involved with this. Is this something that you guys are passionate about?
Oh, absolutely. So the Velvet Cactus has been involved for quite a few years now, not just with Howling Success, but with the SPC for quite a few years. Our owners are huge animal advocates and have instilled that in all of us, and so we're more than happy to be a part of the event.
You want to showcase one of the drinks?
Yeah, absolutely. So this is going to be our top shelf mutt-garita, as we're calling it.
Mutt-garita.
Yeah,
like
mutt-garita. So
nice.
We've got some reposado tequila. So we're just going to do a couple ounces of that.
That's a lot of tequila.
Yeah, they're pretty strong. They'll have you. Your party will be just right. And then this is some orange liqueur. Oh yeah.
Okay.
So that's we found that you know a good tequila, just a little bit of that. A little bit of orange, and we think that these three simple ingredients, and this is just our house sour mix, which is literally just lemon juice, lime juice, and agave nectar.
So you're keeping it simple.
Oh, like super
fancy.
Simple. No, not at all. You know, I'll just give this a little toss real quick.
And while he's giving that a toss, Alicia, how many people who, you know, who love animals are expected to turn out, and how much do you hope to raise to help so many animals in need?
So we're really looking to have between 300 and 400 people come out to support the animals in our community at Howling Success, and our goal is to raise $200,000 for the animals.
How does that help, I mean, with the SPCA for all of its challenges?
So we impact about 70,000 animals every year through our various programs and services, and with all of those different touch points, all of the programs that we provide to the community at low cost or no cost, you know, it takes a lot of money to keep our doors open and to make sure the animals have the best standard of care possible. So Howling Success, you know, partnered with our other major event, NOLA on Tap, in the fall, are really two of our big income drivers for all of the work that we want to do in the community.
Okay, well, it's definitely for a good cause, because, I mean, every time you come in with all of those animals that need a home, and I know, you know, it takes money to care for all of them. And thank you. This is called the...
The Top Shelf Mutt-garita.
Mutt-garita.
Oh, yeah.
It looks delicious.
You're welcome,
may have to try that before you take off.
Absolutely.